Now this is dope. Cedar Audio has just introduced Cedar Voice EX, which looks like a simple to use plugin that's a deviation from the Cedar DNS-1 that everybody's so familiar with. So now we have a plugin that they say can be used in real time for noise reduction. And it's very similar to some of the newer things we've seen from Waves and Akon, where you've got two knobs, your voice and your noise, and you can either lower it or raise it. Now, I'm excited about this, and I know everybody else is gonna be excited about this. Now, here's my issue. It's 2023, almost going into 2024, and Cedar Audio still has this weird practice of you cannot access their plugin without contacting them or a dealer. Even to demo this, I've gotta send an email to get a demo for this, or if I wanna purchase it, I gotta contact somebody to get pricing information. Why in the world do I have to do that? I want to pay you money right now. Just give me a button to buy the plugin. Cedar Audio, if you're listening, come on guys, get with the times. Quit gatekeeping this stuff and make it accessible easily for everybody. We don't wanna have to go through loops and holes just to get access to software.